Rachel Nichols, you're wicked smart, and you're pretty too. I would love it if I were the subject of one of your interviews. But I'm not a professional athlete, so it isn't likely that we'll ever meet. But Rachel Nichols, I'm gonna do what I can, 'cause guess what, Rachel Nichols, I've got a plan. Given my age and my lack of experience in professional sports, I'd say that developing a great knuckleball is one of my last resorts. So I'm hiring Doug Mirabelli to train me and help me to lose my fat belly. He'll catch me and teach me, and he'll have my back. He'll tell people about me. Soon I'll get a minor league contract. Then I'll reach the majors and I will do well. And one day I will get the call. They will ask me to start game 7 of the classic in the fall. And before the game, you'll approach me with your microphone. Though surrounded by people, it'll be like we're all alone. And I'll hug you and I'll kiss you as the cameras roll. And I'll retire right there because I'll have achieved my goal. Rachel Nichols, you're wicked smart and wicked pretty too. And Rachel Nichols, someday I'll be the subject of one of your interviews. Call me, Rachel, 603-644-0048.